Earth Mother watch over you. Anshe guide you.
Let's go. This moisture makes my joints hurt.
Make it snappy. May the Earth Mother flow you in the right direction. The river provides. May your
darkness take you.
Speak up. My ears aren't what they used to be. If you get lost, just follow the river.
Overlong in finding you.
Earth Mother watch over you. May the Earth Mother flow you in the right direction.
Peace, friend. Farewell. Greetings, traveler. Goodbye.
Hail. We shall meet, peace friend. Be careful. I counsel the High Chieftain. By this hammer, I claim this mountain! I knew you would come. May the ancestors watch over you. With a mountain! Say anything about me not breaking that poking finger. Thank you for the rescue. I will see if any of the other war braves survive the attack.
The river provides. My village, it is gone.
Provides. You have my thanks, champion. I was overlong in finding you. Our people will stand with you against the Burning Legion. Greetings, champion. In High Mountain, Will-Time champion, we have cleared a path to Doggrul. This way. Doggrul the Underking! Come down here and face justice for the
My Under King, this one still lives.
I want this Shangronir to tell the others. Tell them their doom will come once I master this hammer. I serve the descendants of Hull. Spirits guide you.
When Doggrul stole the hammer of Khazgaroth, he did so right in front of myself and the other chieftains. Our last High Chieftain, Ulan, tried to stop him and was slain. Mela may have picked up her father's totem, but she is not High Chieftain yet. Doggrul didn't just steal a hammer. He shattered our people, driving a wedge between our tribes.
The darkness gonna take you!
Thank you, champion. We should be safe now. Come, let us speak with Mela.
Jael, you have returned. Thank the spirits.
Mela, child, the Underking has destroyed Riverbend.
Destroyed? We shall reclaim the hammer, and our lands. My father's death shall not be in vain. How can we hope to weather the coming storm?
I counsel the High Chieftain. May the ancestors watch over you. Spirits guide you. I will tell you the story of Hohn High Mountain. For generations, the Tauren of this mountain fought. Countless lives, even entire tribes, were lost. Once, upon returning from such a battle, Hohn High Mountain found his people slaughtered by a previously unknown foe. Battling his grief, Hohn spoke with the leaders of the remaining tribes. He convinced them to unite under one banner to oppose this new threat. And now you will bear witness to Hohn's trials. I knew you would come. May the ancestors watch.